Now that we're outside the sanctuary, the infected are everywhere. For now, they're not too much of a worry as long as you're sneaky. Bill has also set up explosive traps, so we're relatively protected. I attempt to push Ellie into one of the tripwires, but she doesn't allow it. I even use guerrilla-style tactics, but she's less fazed by the explosion than a Syrian property developer.